What's up, guys? It is RLGI Studios here, and today I'm gonna be helping you guys with Rocket League here. So this is like tips to like if you want to play. Like, it won't work 100%, but it would kind of work. So you can go into a game or into the main menu, doesn't matter. You're gonna go to options. You're gonna go over to camera. And I would put your camera field of view, so you see all the whole field, put it all the way up. You want to see the whole field. Then on the camera distance, you want to recall it 400, so then you have room to see more stuff as well. Height, keep it the same, camera angles, keep the same, all the same. Also, we got on here, for me personally, I would turn off the controller vibration. If you like the vibration, keep it on, but I personally don't like it. And weather effects, the most important. You know how you play in the games and there's like rain? It's hard to see the ball, right? Just turn off the weather effects and you won't even see it. This doesn't matter. Chat, you can also put on stuff that you really use. Don't like put this calculated. Censoring will be one that we use. Defending, yes. Go for it, that'll be yes. And then, I wouldn't do compliments. I'll just do informational. Imposition would be a good one. Need boost is a good one. Well, need boost, you don't really need that, because just go and get it by yourself. Like, just don't take any, like, the savage or sick. Sorry. Or do take the shot or something. What, like, not what a save, what a play, or woo, oops, or wow. It doesn't do anything good, just get the informational stuff. Unless you want, if you're like the nice person, then put it on here, I guess. So, in this, I will put GG, it's a good game. That was fun. Be good. Any of this are good. I wouldn't bother that. So, I think also on this, I forgot to do this. You gotta turn off camera shake. So then, like, whenever, it just makes the game a lot smoother, I would say. And yeah. There's also another type you can do. You can also, if you want to do a fun game mode, then you can, if you want to do a field of view or a first person, here, I'll show you in the training. Just go into main field, whatever. We're just going to go main field, and I'm going to show you. If you want to play first person, you're going to go into options, like you would normally do. Field of view, pull it all the way in to 60. Distance 100, camera height 200. So you're gonna so then you're gonna have this, and it's gonna feel like you're playing first person. So then now you feel how it would be like if you're playing Rocket League in first person. So yeah. Also, what you can do, which would help me, is in the game, here, I'm put it back, because I want to play after this. Here. You're going to put, I'm going to put this back up. Also, what helped me is we call it, under controls, we call it, I want to put, not boost, what is it called again? A scoreboard on square, and then power slide on L1. So then you can like boost while drift. And then like, because if you did it like, if you had to do it like that, the square, it would be very difficult. So yeah. Also, I know how to, if you want to do freestyling, even though no, I hate freestyling, I found out how to do it. Am I good, right? So, I think that'll be the end of the video. I don't know why I did the freestyling thing. It didn't make any sense. It wasn't even the purpose of the video. But yeah, probably the next video, I might just be trying to get some trades, or if Urban comes online, probably not, because he's a late bird. He doesn't get up until like 10. Then we're gonna do a first person gameplay online, and that's gonna be very bad. We're gonna lose like 10 to 0 or something like that. So if you like the video, leave a like and subscribe, and comment if you have any other tips. If you might have any tips, tell us that we can do more of tips of Rocket League. So, furthermore, I hope you liked the video, and goodbye.